what we're trying to do before the tour starts is actually not kill any of the band, because all of the rhythm section on the last three tours I've done have died before the start of the show. So what we're trying to do is we're trying to cut the cut killing down to a minimum actually on this tour, because it just makes economical sense. But if you want to see how the others died, we can have a look on www.robbiewilliams.com. But on this tour, no killing, no killing. Ooh, no.
Very silly.